Take a look at this stunning, large, four-bedroom colonial home on Maple Road in Cleveland Heights. You're located about 10 minutes from the Cleveland Clinic and University Hospitals. Here's a look at the back of the house, which has a two-car detached garage. The home is energy efficient and includes a newer furnace and central air. This is the surrounding neighborhood. It almost has that park-like setting with all of the trees and beautiful gardens. It's a very quiet, friendly, and safe neighborhood that's perfect for professionals and families.
I'm Mary Ellen and I'm living next door. We've been living here for 8 years. We love the neighborhood. And I am an Ursuline sister and I also work in hospitals as a doula or midwife. I help people give birth. So I really hope to meet you and that you move next door because it's a great house.
Hey guys, welcome to the neighborhood. I'm James.
And I'm Pooja.
And I just want to tell you guys, I think you're making a good choice. When we first moved to Cleveland, we were about half an hour away, but at times she'd be commuting about an hour and a half, hour 45 minutes on the freeway. That's why we moved to Cleveland Heights.
And I love my new commute.
And when you guys move in, don't hesitate to ask for any help. And we'll help make it a good transition for you. But
so this is a look at the living room. It's got beautiful refinished hardwood floors and a wood-burning fireplace. And next to it is the kitchen. The kitchen has tile floors and black granite counters. The kitchen comes with all appliances as well. Nearby is the Cedarly neighborhood. It has a variety of ethnic restaurants and shops, including Anatolia Cafe and Lopez Bar and Grill. And two of my favorite places to check out is the Independent Movie Theater and the Cleveland Heights Library.